you upgrade at quick capacity and things like that. So how many challenges do we have? We have two, okay. One, two, three, four, five. Well, I don't know about you, but it says, I guess I was counting for a second, but still. That's pretty good. It's a pretty good amount of time to be able to run and not get stuck. So, I'm ready. I'm ready. Upgraded. Ready to take on the world. Ready to kick some doors and take some names. No, we're not. No, we're not. I take it back. I saw Laura this time climbing up. Nope, not ready. Not ready. Ah, here's the stairs. So the stairs go down this way. Stairs go down this way and that way and this way and that way. The more stairs we have to go down, the better. Okay, so. Okay, so we're not supposed to be killed by her here, I don't think. Oh wait, why am I waiting? Why did I wait until I was at head height anyway? That is my question. Zombie zombos, we probably want... people's minds and bodies because I'm a psychopathic nerd. But it doesn't seem like I could live without having to fight Laura again. Obviously, I have no choice but to fight Laura, but still. It'll be a pretty cool sequence, I admit, when we can get through that little rain bit, kill the zombos, set the zombos on fire. And then, excuse me, water sneeze! Put the zombies on fire and then, like, turn around to Laura and fire, but like, you know, people turn around to Laura just in time. That'll be pretty cool sequence to do. But it's one thing. That's why I do. Be a jerk. Go into this to get possible. Whee! Yeah, it's more, really, it's more worth paying attention to me, the person that last set her on fire. I'd be just playing her as a monster, really. I were her. Okay, I'm building up the stamina again, so I can... Do we have a shotgun? Now we do, so. Can we get both of them? We got both of them with one shot. Obviously not with nails, but we got the tanker to goop. Ooh, is that an Argoop? Should be safe in a moment. Alright, back to 1800. Awesome! Okay, matches. Good. We're gonna have a showdown with Laura here in a moment. As soon as I figure out where it's happening, she's pushing this, right? Is this where? Literally no need to run right now. We don't know what's going on. Whoa, 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 okay. Calm down, Spring. Everything just flailed as I tried to run up. Oh. Fine, if I can't go and get the green goop, I can't go and get the green goop. Alright. Oh, so these are timers on them. We're at a checkpoint, but the fire has timers. Okay. Really, it's the green goop. Fine. Guess green goop is not supported for Xbox One. Joking. boat?
Arms off though. do you think you are?
I'm cute. I'm adorable.
You are. Seb. I know what you crave. What you fear.
I'm adorable.
Will you be able to live with yourself knowing what I'm gonna make you do?
Yeah, probably.
My little Joseph couldn't. Too bad they dragged you into this. But either way.
Okay.
You're mine. To do with as I please.
And you're annoying. Like, really annoying. Don't you know that he's a man with nothing left to live for? We can go back to the hospital if it lets us. Ah, people are not pregnant. No, everything's locked, so we just have to go straight ahead. But yeah, I mean, Sebastian's almost in a psychopathic place when you think about it, because his thinking's unclouded by caring, because he just doesn't care about anything. It's not quite the same as not having feelings, certain emotions, but still. Ah, Leslie. Probably gonna make us kill Leslie in order to survive.
Doc, what the hell do you think you're doing? Trying to save us? Really? Because it looks like you're making another monster to me. I don't have time for this, detective.
I don't have time for this.
Neither do I.
Make time, dude, to explain at least what you're doing.
Leslie has been here before and made it back. The only patient ever, as far as I know. Wonderful. What does that have to do with any of this?
Detective.
Our only way back.
See, at this point,
I know you're out there.
Listen to me. I was just wanting to be back here. Good. see if we can upgrade anything. I think it's gonna kinda start dwindling down on what we can upgrade. That's okay. So far. What to deal with the weapons. Okay, accuracy. We can do a lot with just the handgun. Okay, we can upgrade its damage. Can't read. No, no, no. I'll quick for ya. Still are gonna be using this a lot. We're almost near the end of the game. It took having a crossbow before we could really do anything. It's only gonna be the end that we can go to get out. Well, fine. New slot, why not? Okay, cool. Alright, run, 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 run! Oh, guys, I want to be at the end of this chapter. Not because I'm not enjoying it, actually, but because... Because I'm wanting to eat food.
Ruben must be really pissed now. Breaking a stem terminal? Never thought he'd go that far.
Well,
wait, stem? Oh, he must be close if he's severed ties with the past. All he has left is his connection to the present.
So he's breaking everything because he's losing it. He's not as stable as he thinks.
The hospital. Hospital? Beacon Mental Hospital?
Yeah, what do you think?
That's where he'll be. Waiting for him. If somebody doesn't get there first, there'll be no way out for anyone!
No way out for anyone, okay. That's fine with me, too.
You have an odor of blood about you.
How astute. So you have to get to the real hospital, or the realish hospital, not this safe spot hospital. Where we are right now. Or to get stuff to work. Okay, let's get out. Alright, we watch the huge monster go over us. Okay. Of course. Why wouldn't we? Okay. What are you? I should take you, yes. That we're gonna watch. Wait, was that trap parts? Trap parts. Gonna get the trap parts. Oh, we almost have 40 trap parts. How exciting! It's exciting to me! Are you inside that you can't get me and walk on? Walk on! Okay. We had to defeat this big baddie. He a big baddie. Okay, yeah, I know there's a monster with eyes on us. Or a shadow for us. That's kind of the point of this part of the level, I think. Oh, we're in the, like, garage? Slowly turning us around to deal with a cutscene.
God damn it. Switch.
That one? don't know why.
Out of ammo?
Yeah, we are. Okay. I feel like this is supposed to be a big boss battle, but lag or something is making it go wrong. We can do because we do have bolts. Full, okay. Okay, cool. Now I'm just gonna empty the shotgun on, right? What? strategy worked better for us, so we're going to try it. Dinner that my sister has worked so hard to make. She rarely cooks, but she's awesome at it, so I always love to eat it. Spaghetti bake, y'all, and garlic bread. Love this. Love it. It's so great. All right. Well, thank you everyone for watching this chapter of The Evil Within. Thanks again for all your comments and your likes. So continue to leave a like, leave a comment, or share this video and make it for someone else to find. Thanks again for watching. Creator.